We've all seen card tricks before, but never with this deck of cards. Pay close attention to Montreal's Spidey. What is your name?
Michonne,
pleasure. Thank you so much for being here, Michonne. I'm gonna teach you guys a card trick. Before we begin, on the box, on the back of our deck, we draw with a marker a little door. I know this sounds crazy, but bear with me. We draw right on the back of the, boom. Like that, that's a box. Little door, just like that. Then we take out the cards. Now here's the reason you never see it. We place the box down this way. And then we show you that all the cards are different. You see that, verified, all different? Great. Now we have you pick a card. Michonne, I'm gonna run down the cards like this. You just say the word stop whenever you like. Okay, here we go.
Stop.
Is that where you said stop?
Yep.
Great, I'm gonna show you guys the card. I'll take a look at it too. That's the King of Clubs. Now here's what we do in a very sneaky manner. We put that card at the bottom. You don't know that because we're usually very quick with our hands. Now as the cards go back into the box, we leave it at the bottom. You don't see it because we do it quickly. And here's where the secret comes in. This is crazy. You guys are gonna love this. With the box facing us in a way that you can't see, we open the little door and we see right through the box. No, we do it. This is how we do it. It's crazy. We look right, because look, remember I put your card at the bottom, the King of Clubs. So when I opened the little door, I could see your card, right? The King of Clubs. This is how it's done. But here's the crazy part. Of course, magicians don't want you to know how all their magic works. So when we're done with that, with our one finger, we just erase the little door. That way you'll never find out how we did our trick. Oh, there is it. I'm like weird because I don't know.